Happy spring morning to everybody. I hope everybody's doing okay. Thank you for hopping onto my channel to see what I got going on today. Today we're going to take a look at my spring slash Easter decor. I hope you enjoy the video, and if so, click that subscribe button and the bell so you'll get notified every time I upload. Now, let's see what we've got. Coming into my living room, you're going to see the three wooden crosses that my husband built for me over the weekend. He did a great job. I'm also going to throw in some night shots. It looks really pretty with the lights behind it. Thank you. This year, I decided to use some of my faux cakes as a centerpiece. I think it turned out really pretty. Let me know what you think in the comments section below. The plates that I'm using this year is not what I intended, but I think these fit the tablescape better than what I originally planned. Guys, this is going to wrap up my Easter home tour for 2023. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you would, please subscribe and click the bell so that you're notified every time I upload. Give me a thumbs up, and until the next video, happy Easter!